Yeah, fucking door. Bruce! It's Kaz, where are you?
Lost O'Connor! You hurt his leg! You're in swim!
Bruce, tell me where you are! Bruce, can you hear me? Jesus Christ! Shite! Thing's locked. Thank you. Need to shut off that gas valve first. Must be a valve somewhere.
Leary.
Finlay. Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed. He's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anybody else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
But the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no? But it's not going to hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, the infrastructure's compromised.
Oh, that's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens. McCleary, where are you going, eh? The protective relay in that cabin.
Aye, a beauty. At least that works. Better tell Finley. Oh, aye, worked like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jenny's and the fault. You deal with the Jenny's and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow fucking got on with it.
Aye, where you go then? Oh.